The kinetic molecular theory is the theory that all matter is composed of atoms and molecules that are in constant motion. The particles move at random and hold kinetic energy. The more energy a particle has, the more and faster it will move. In solids, such as ice, the molecules hardly move at all and hold a regular pattern because the energy is low and the molecules are tightly packed. In a liquid, like water, the molecules have freedom to move around and have more energy. Liquids have the ability to fill any shape of any container they are put in. In gases like steam, the molecules have the most energy. Gases can expand and compress to fill any container. All matter contains atoms and molecules that are moving. The warmer the temperature, the more energy these particles have, and that is the kinetic molecular theory.